It is a girl queen at Hubert Nollywood Milkshake.
It's your favorite boy, Jerry Williams.
And I'm here to let you know where to watch, I mean, bangers, action movies.
I need you all to subscribe to Arrow Dreams Nolly TV on YouTube.
And trust me, you watch Nollywood movies, is going to be interesting. Love you guys.
Juan, I want us to talk.
We obviously have nothing to talk about.
I disagree with you. And don't pretend as if we do not have anything to talk about. It is very obvious we have a lot of things to talk about.
Cleo. You know, I...
Don't touch me.
I'm sorry. You know, you actually think you are smart. But need I remind you that I am way smarter. You know that, right?
I will need you to tell Chief Zack you are no longer interested. And what's funny?
You know, you could actually pass as a comedian. You should go for one of this talent hunt. You know, maybe AY or Basket Mouth will find your talent. Now get... your filthy self out of my compound this minute.
I will leave. But don't think it's over yet.
Get out. No wonder your husband left you.
I don't blame you.
Idiots. And I do not want to ever see you in my compound. It's yours.
Make sure you don't bash my car.
Wrong.
You're asking me what is wrong? Your father has a say who will win this award. Oh. As much as Chief Zack is in charge, but your father is superior. And why can't you help me convince him? Why can't you talk to him? What is the problem here? But you can talk to him. Convince him to give me this. This is a matter of life and death. Listen. This will be like a lifetime blessing to me. I don't want to lose it. Please help me.
John, why are you worrying too much? Listen, I already told you to calm down. I've got everything sorted out, trust me.
You have everything sorted out? And I'm not saying signs. I'm not saying anything.
What signs are you looking for? I mean, tell me, what signs exactly are you looking for?
Listen. You need to help me convince your father. Please, if I lose this contract, something might happen to me.
Listen, I'll try. Okay? Yeah.
Come here. I didn't come here to have sex with you, please.
Come on, are you just gonna keep me hanging? That's torture. Come here, baby.
Please, I have things to do. Get to work. Convince your dad. Excuse me.
Honey, all I need right now are your prayers because the competitors are already so excited and acting like their names are printed on the slip as winners.
What if they end up being disappointed? What if?
Why am I even bothered, Seth? The man stated it categorically clear that they have a winner for their prize. So, I don't even know. I'm just here because I don't want anybody to say that I did not try.
Are you doing that?
Do I have a choice? I'm tired. I just can't wait for this whole thing to come and go. Let me rest and focus on my little business.
Oh, you believe that?
Do I have a choice? Don't have a choice. She just come and go. Let me rest. Me, I've tried. Everybody too tried. Anybody they want to give their money, they should give. That man looked me in the eye and asked me out of his office. Me, Sharon. Me.
Honey, in all of these, you are innocent.
But why would he even do a thing like that? Why would he look at me and ask me out of his office just because I haven't given him what other people have given to him? Why?
Do you want to sleep with Inamaso?
Ah. Do you? Uh-uh. Uh-uh. Where is that coming from?
Then be proud.
I can't do a thing like that.
Honey, be proud of yourself. Okay? Listen, you and I know that whosoever they give this does not deserve it. And you are doing far way better than them. So relax. Okay? Relax. Oh yeah. Smile.
You sure do know the right things to say to me to, you know, get me out of my sad mood. And thank you for being very supportive, honey.
Like I said, I'm always by your side. Okay? I'm always here for you.
I don't understand what you mean. Chief Zach, all I am saying is, since you have too many qualified people on your table, making it difficult for you to decide who is and who is not qualified, I can present you with just one person. One person to work with.
You know your father will not appreciate that.
Oh, come on, Chief. Come on. It's between you and I. How would anybody know about it?
What if the person doesn't meet up with the qualifications?
Oh, Chief. It's me we're talking about. I know who is qualified and who is not qualified. This person is more than qualified and fit for the contract.
Adams, I still maintain my no. Already I have winners, though I'm yet to decide between the two.
That's the problem. You're yet to decide, and I give you just one option to work with.
And I say no.
Yes, because I was wondering why I did not see you at last plans. It's all right. I'll call you back. Father. Yes, Chief Zach called through. I got the message. Father, he said he's got two people he's indecisive about. And I have just one person. Is it too hard to comprehend, Father?
Adam, you know that these things don't work like that.
But Father, there are room for changes. Aren't they?
Yes, there are rooms, but not on this one. But that is not why you're here.
So why am I here, Father, if I cannot take decisions of my own? Aren't I your son? The next CEO in the making.
Son, you have been part of this deal. You have been assisting in making decisions. But this one, no.
Can I go now at least?
Sure.
Ma, please, Are you here for the accreditation?
Accre what? Excuse me.
Cleo, you should accord me with some respect. How dare you barge into my office just like that?
Chief, what else are you hiding from me? I've seen every of your package. So there is no courtesy here.
What do you want?
Just to be sure I am the chosen one.
I have told you what is on ground. Haven't I?
What did Juan do that I haven't done for you? Or does she ride you more than I do? Come on, Chief. This is just a simple task that only you can tackle. This award is for me. And only you can make it happen.
This is a very hard decision for me to make.
You chose to make it hard. Just take a decision and make me the winner, then you have your peace.
You know what? You will have the award.
See why I love you. I will forever love you, Chief. You don't know what you have done for me. Let me just go home and wait for the due day. I love you. Talking to you. Take my bag to the car. Excuse you? Are you deaf? I said you should take my bag to my car.
Good afternoon, ma.
Good afternoon.
Welcome, ma.
How are you doing?
I'm fine, ma. Ma, we don't miss you.
I know.
We don't miss you, ma.
I miss you guys, too.
You're so beautiful.
Ah. Thank you. What's been going on? That lady that had that wig, did she come to pick it up?
She came, but ma, that lady in a wala. She caused a lot of wala here.
I thought as much. Anybody in her shoes could have maybe even done worse. I'm glad that you handled it
amicably.
I'm proud of you.
Thank you. Ma, the contract, how has it been going?
It's going good. They will announce the winner in 2 days.
I'm positive. Say you're going to win the contract.
Positive? But well, look at this one. How can you be positive? Please.
Ma, you're shining, you know.
Ah, you are shining too.
Thank you.
Later on, prepare your sales book. I'd like to see what you've been doing.
Okay, ma.
Okay, all right.
Baby, your selling is not encouraging. Listen, I already told you, you don't have to be bothered. I already spoke to my dad. And Chief Zach also.
I am not certain about it.
But you have to believe me. Come on, come to daddy. I've missed you a lot.
Well, nothing is going to happen between us until I am being called the winner.
Listen. Come on, you can't do this to me.
I'm already doing it. I mean, watch me squash this shit.
But already I showed you.
Nothing is going to happen, like I said, between us until I am called the winner.
Okay, but you have to make me think straight. Come on now. Please. Come here, please. Come, baby, come.
Well, let's just call this the last supper.
Oh, that's more like it. Okay.
Pull your shirt.
I'm quick to do that.
Ladies and gentlemen, I am super glad and excited to be before you today to receive this honor. My name is Sharon, and I just want to say thank you for all of you who believe in my vision and my dreams. And I can promise you that with the grant that I have received, I will open doors and opportunities.
What is wrong with you?
Baby. You know, the announcement for the winner is in 2 days, and I'm sincerely wishing that I was the one. I would have given them a mind-blowing speech.
I understand. Listen, whatever emotion you feel right now is normal. The due day will come and go, and the winner will be announced. The winner will go home with a star prize and every other thing that comes along.
I know.
That does not end this award for you.
I wasn't expecting you.
Yes. It just occurred to me to come and see what you have come up with.
Of course, you know I don't disappoint.
Chibzak, you know that all eyes are on us. So we can't afford to disappoint the people, especially the international community.
Of course, I know.
Okay, now tell me, what is this thing special about the person that you chose? I mean, there must be something unique about him. Are you okay?
I have this chronic cough. I think I will treat it once we are done.
It's okay. It's okay, Chibza. You have to leave early today and go and take care of yourself. We'll do this tomorrow. Okay? Okay?
Thank you.
You're good, okay? Alright. Take this, okay?
That's
give me water, I don't need water.
I'm sorry, sir.
And as long as there's life, more opportunities will keep coming your ways. And you keep growing bigger and bigger and bigger.
I know. Can we all meet tomorrow and plan out how you all will celebrate me when I'm being announced the winner? Cleo, what is this mad one talking about?
What is this? She said that to you.
Every single thing I read out here for you now. Can you imagine?
Honey, what will happen is you go and see her. Okay, just go and celebrate with her.
And if I don't?
I don't want it to look like you are against her. You are against her.
I'm not against her. But at least I know how she got it if she emerges the winner. I know she didn't get it on merit. So why should I bother myself?
Honey, if you do not go, everyone would point their fingers at you. Okay? Go and celebrate with her.
Well, I will. Lest they say I'm an enemy of progress.
I swear.
Meanwhile, for the meantime, come, let me go and make use of you for now.
Oh, Chief!
Oh, Chief.
no one here.
It's lunchtime. Okay. Anyway, let's go inside.
No, there's no need. Let me just go straight to the point. Am I getting the contract or not?
Okay, fine. You are getting it.
I know. So, I'll see you at our usual spot.
It is a girl queen at Hilbert in Hollywood Milkshake.
It's your favorite boy, Jerry Williams.
And I'm here to let you know where to watch, bangers, action movies.
I need you all to subscribe to Arrow Dreams Nolly TV on YouTube.
And trust me, you watch Nollywood movies is going to be interesting. Love you guys.